last month's $590 million Powerball jackpot has finally claimed her prize.
As if to stop the glare from the intense media spotlight, 84-year-old Gloria McKenzie strolled out of Florida Lottery headquarters a short time ago wearing her blue blocker sunglasses.
WESH 2 CN Rhodes joining us live right now. And CN, McKenzie is now the largest sole lottery winner in U.S. history.
Yeah, she is. It's amazing. And with that quick pick ticket purchased at a Publix in Zephyrhills, Gloria McKenzie became a very wealthy woman, and today she claimed her prize. This morning, McKenzie, along with her son, a family friend, a lawyer, of course, and importantly, a financial planner, walked into the Florida Lottery headquarters to turn in and validate her winning ticket. McKenzie did not give any interviews, but she told lottery officials she bought a total of 5 tickets, but that winning quick pick was purchased by itself. McKenzie chose the one-time lump sum payment of about $370 million. Today's announcement put an end to 2 weeks of speculation and excitement for those who wondered why the winner of this history-making prize would wait 1 minute, much less 14 days, to come forward.
This is a very large amount of money. It changes your life. And I believe to make sure that they were ready to handle the responsibilities that come with that type of a jackpot win.
Something else interesting we found out today, McKenzie told lotto officials while she was waiting in line to buy that Powerball ticket, a man allowed her to go in front of him. She ordered a quick pick and it turned out to be the winner. Back to you.
Unbelievable.